At the time of this video, I had been playing TeamFight Tactics for about a month. If you like my content, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube and catch my live streams on Twitch TV. Thanks for watching and enjoy. I'm playing the Nidalee again. It's a unit I know. Okay, let's see what we get. Gold? How come sometimes it gives me gold, sometimes it gives me units? Come on, Nidalee. Kill it. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna have to buy something. Yasuo? Okay, I can do that. Oh, should I buy the other one? Two Yasuos? Okay, we're doing Chosen Duelists. Fiora, Yasuo, Jax, and Kalista. Fiora. Guardian Angel, Hand of Justice, Quicksilver. Okay, we'll just wait. It wants me to get a Janna as well, so I need to look out for Janna. Alright. You can do this. You can do this, Atrian. Believe. Believe in yourself. Fiora, okay. Oh, Yasuo. I'll get that Fiora. I guess I can use the Nidalee for now. Buy the Teemo? Oh, to get the sharps? No, but I have a Nidalee. Oh, I kind of see what you're saying. I could have done that. Because I'm ready getting the Duelist, so I can get the lifesteal. Wait, no, not the lifesteal. The ricochets. Fiora's better than Nidalee because she gets Duelist buff. I can buy the Teemo right now. Ooh, another Yasuo. One blade, one purpose. Okay, we'll get the Teemo. Well, I'm just trying to do this duelist comp, which I need a Fiora, right? Yeah, I'm going to eventually sell these Nidalees and Teemos because, like, that's not part of the comp. I'm just doing it right now. Okay. Guardian Angel, Hand of Justice, Quicksilver. Guardian Angel. So I need the vest. The vest. Ooh, there's a vest right there. Don't take the vest, please. No, don't take the vest. Don't you do it. Oh, you guys are scaring me. Don't take the ticket. Okay. Get the sword? Oh, well, it says to get the Guardian Angel. I'm gonna put it on Yasuo, so that's what I'm gonna... Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Following the guide. I was trying to get my man, the vest. That's what that was. Well, I could have got a 2-star cannon or 3-star cannon. That's okay. Or 2-star cannon. That's okay. It's fine. I don't need it. I'm using tftactics.gg tier list team comps. You wouldn't have put the GA on Yasuo, really? That's what it says. Guardian Angel, Hand of Justice, Quicksilver. So right now I need the gloves. I need the gloves. You would do Infinity Edge, Titans Resolve, and QSS. Okay, well at least one of those is matches. Okay, we need a Jax and a Kalista. We see those. And a Janna. We need a Janna. All right, going up against Jeff. Oh, he's got the Diana. That beefy Diana. Hand of Justice is good. Okay, well that's what it has here. Hand of Justice and Quicksilver. This is a S rating. Apparently it's a good comp, I don't know. You think GA is okay, I just don't think it's ideal. I don't think anything, I just read. Fiora. What does it even do? Prevents the wearer's first death, placing them in stasis instead. After 2 seconds, they return to 400 health. Okay, I see. Interesting. Oh, Jax? Lucky me! I need Jax. Nautilus? I don't need Nautilus. What is this? Oh, there's the Janna. Okay, what did I get? I got a rod. No. Can't make anything yet. I really need the gloves. Or I can get a bow for the Guinsoo's Rouge Blade. Make sure you keep Yasuo separate for that exile shield. Yeah, I only did that because like I was finding those minion thingies and someone told me like to group up your units so they take them out better. That's why I did that. Oh my god, Dulu's gonna kick my ass here. Put the Jay and Fiora in over Nidalee and Teemo. Put a level? Oh, level. Oops. You mean the Janna? Okay. So I don't need the sharpshooters anymore. Get rid of those. So, where does this go? This goes in the middle? Okay. I can sell the Nidalee. Wait, yeah, sell the Nidalee. The Teemo. So I need chainmail, attack bow, or gloves. Chainmail, attack mail, Jax. Oh, Jax! Oh shit, I read that wrong. Okay, it's hopefully I don't doesn't cost me. Oh, this is the rando. Okay. Put the jacks at the top. Yeah, jacks looks like it goes next to Fiora according to this guide. So that's what we're gonna try. I think I should Royal Roll for the Yasuo. Jax and Janna. Nice. Oh, we're good. We can leave her in there. Jax right there. Okay. Let's roll. Yasuo! Wait. I need a Shen too. I need the Shen. It says I need a Shen. So I'm gonna level up. Try to get the Shen in next round. Yeah, yeah, we need one more Yasuo, that'd be good. Oh, but then I'm gonna need another unit. I need Kalista. And I have Fiora, Lee Sin, and Yum. Okay. Keep going. No, I'm over. I don't have 50. You need to be patient, right? Don't level. Whoops, too late. Whapsh! You think I should reroll for Yasuo until you get the Yasuo, okay. Okay, I need bow or gloves. Bow or gloves. Bow or gloves, bow or gloves. Please don't take my bow or gloves. Oh my god, stop taking the bow, stop! God damn! I don't know what to take now. I guess I go for, Well, it's not like I had a choice. What's the more expensive, blue or green? It sucks. Sucks. This is pretty sucky. Pretty sucky. I'm just gonna put you in for now. Why not? No, no, no. Put the Shen in. Put the Shen in. There we go. All right. Roll for the Yasuo. There he is. Nice. Okay, I guess we can put you in now. I don't know what you do, but you're in. Blue is better. Whoops, I picked green. Oh, it's kind of like Fortnite. I should have known this. Blue is better than green in Fortnite. Derp. It's basically the same levels as Fortnite. It goes gray, green, blue, purple, yellow. No on what? What happened? What did I do wrong? Oh, this seems to be okay. Okay, let's see. Oh, I didn't even see the Kalista. Whoops, it's okay. I think I tried to get... Should I roll? I should roll. We need Shen, okay, Kalista, Lee Sin, and Young. Oh, there's a Fiora. You think I should just level now? Don't re- God damn, I never know what to do. But why would I level up if I have no units to put in there? That's why I went for reroll. I think the Irelia? Oh, shit. Maybe I try to go for the endgame comp too fast. Get the Jax? Okay. Oh yeah, I need that one, don't I? Imagine if I okay. Had a real weapon. I'm doing okay. I'm actually like hanging in there with Delu. You'll eventually find him. Okay. Okay. Have confidence. There's another Janna. Should I get it? Alright. So a level. Does levels force, like, the rarities? Is that what it is? Like, when I go level up, is the chance of getting these other rarities higher? 3-star Yura, Sue is gonna carry. Okay, good. Come on. Give me the items I need. Nice. Chainmail. Gloves. Nice. Okay, I can sell that Akali. I don't need that. I don't need that Sivir. I don't think. Okay. Okay, so we want a Sunfire Cape to go on. What's that? Jax. Okay, Sunfire Cape on Jax. Then we want the Hand of Justice to go on Yasuo. Okay. I missed another Calista. Did I really? Shit. I'm really bad at looking at this. Damn it. Okay, it's okay. It's fine. Shy level. There we go. Okay, 1% chance for. Ooh, Fiora. Okay, that's good. I guess I'll just get the Janna. See if I can make that 3-stars. I need a Runan's Hurricane and a Ginsu. Runan's Hurricane and Ginsu. Okay, I can't build those yet. Always look at your store to see if there's any Duelist or Adept. Okay. Why Adept? Oh yeah, Adept is part of the build. Mystic, Enlightened, yep. Ninja. Okay, okay. Put in the pike for now. God damn it! Oh, I messed up. I already rolled. It's okay. Adept is an endgame trait. Oh, there's a Jax. Okay. Should I get the Samira for now? I'm gonna do that. Take out this Nautilus. She's a 6-6. I don't know where she's supposed to go, though. What's Daredevil? Seek the thrill of battle, dashing after every other attack. After every dash, they shield themselves for 10% of their max health. Ooh, Janna's. Jax? I'm doing well. Doing well. Still haven't won a game of TeamFight Tactics, but... Maybe this is it! I'm in first place right now. Knock on wood. Okay, they're gonna take all my stuff. It's okay. I'm just not gonna say what I need. Because they know what I need. Oh, I took the bow. Shoot. None of this helps me. Should I take that gold unit? If it's still even around? I might just get that so I can sell it. Okay, Alec. Okay. Yeah, you were just waiting. You jerk. Oh, shit. Get the spat. What's a spat? Oh, a spatula? Oh. Whoops. Wait, Shen? Oh, I could use a Shen. That's fine. That worked out. Okay, I think we just roll. The Yasuo is pretty- yeah, I know. Aurelia for Adept, right? Go to level 8 or reroll. Oh, this might as well just go to level 8 and get that Aurelia in. Yeah. I think that's what we're gonna do. I missed it? No, I got it. I got the Aurelia. She's right here. So I can get the Adept, right? Okay. All right, I think we just level, right? Wait, Callista! No? Yes, I need Callista. Okay. Now I think we can roll. Oh my god. Oh, could this be the game I actually finally win? I hope I don't choke. Why is my Jax all the way down here? Oh, that's why. Oh shit, maybe I should have put the Adept. Oh, I should have put the Aurelian. Shit. Oh, Alec, don't kill me right now. I messed up. Come on. Come on, units. Come on. Okay, I think we're okay, maybe. Whew. Callista's backline? Yeah, I see that. I see that. You're right. Okay, so let me, shoot. Well, first, I don't need the Callista because I can't even get the six duelists yet. Oh, there's an Irelia here. That's it. Okay, so I'm going to put the Irelia in. Looks like she's frontline. Okay. Okay, let's level up. Put the Shen with the item. Oh, that would have made a lot of sense. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Oh, item. Another rod? Man, I'm not getting the items I want. Okay, so this one. There you go. Okay, we got a 2-star Jax ready to go. Callista. But we need Lee Sin. We really need Lee Sin. Or another Duelist. Oh, there's a Callista right here. Okay. And that's it. I think I'll just level. Oh no, my Shen got in instead of my Callista. That's okay though. So I have 2 Shens out there. It's weird. Okay, fighting Delu right now. Oh my god, I'm nervous. Put Shen in the middle? This one has it like on the second to right. Oh, this is good. This is good. Okay, okay. Oh, Callista. Okay, cool. So, Shen down. Callista here. Janna right here. I think Shen in the middle, huh? Okay. Interesting. Jax. Yep. Got you. Got you. I think we roll now. Lee Sin! Yes! Shit, who'd I put him in for? Do I level to level 9 so I get the Lee Sin in here? Or I can take out... I can take Samira out for now. Okay. Put the vest on Shen. Okay. Wait, what does that make? The Locket of Iron Solari. Locket of Iron Solari. What is that? Oh, I read about that one. Okay. Okay, so I think we take out this and put the Lee Sin in now. So now I have 6 duelists. Yep, perfect. Yep, got you. I got you. I'm on the same page. We're on the same page right now. Okay, Janna over here. We're going to keep the Samira for now. Because I'm going to try to level up. Yeah, let's do that. Whew, okay, we're doing good. Carousel's coming up next. Oh my god, that was close. I'm sorry, Jeff. Holy shit, I'm actually doing well. Okay, okay. This is just not choke. We need to get the rolls. We have a good comp. We're almost there. Okay, I'm not gonna get any of the items. Wait, what are these? Oh, I want that one. Is that the hurricane? It's the hurricane. Oh, there's a cloak. I want that one too. No. Oh, Alec, don't you do it, Alec. I know what you're gonna do. Find all the adepts and duelists. Okay, yeah. I want the cloak. That goes on Yasuo. Okay. What is it, cloak? It looks like a cloak. It says Quicksilver. Okay. So, what is this? Azir? Whatever. Okay. I'm gonna put that on Yasuo. Can't stop the A-Train. Get the white sword? Oh, too late. It's okay. Oh man, there's two Aatrox here. Tempting. I think we just level. Right? Like, I've got enough time to get to... If I can get to level 9 and just have that Samira out there, I think that'll buy me time, and then I could just re-roll. And that'll just be my comp, right? Oh, man. Get the Nico champion? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know who it was. Yo, look at my river sprite. He's so big. What's the white sword? I'm really just looking at the comp. Or the guide. Okay. Oh, Irelia? Nice. I can replace Irelia with Yone if I see Yone. There's a Jax right there. Okay, and I think we just level. Do I need a Dragon's Claw? No. Yeah, I just need a bow? Two bow- wait. No, one bow. I need two bows. Okay, two bows. Attack bows. That's what I need. Yeah. How much longer am I going to be streaming for? Oh, this is going to be my last game, Vibes. So I'm getting off after this. I have to take a call. At the end of the night. I have colleagues in Hursley. And I would love to end on a win. I'm sorry, Delu! I'm sorry, I have to! This streamer always kills you! Poor Delu. I'm sorry! Yeah. When I get to level 9, I'm putting in... the Samira. And then... just replacing Yone with... Irelia with Yone. And everything else I just need to upgrade. I think that's what it is. But you got Kale? Makes me think of the food. Okay. Come on, attack bows! What is this? Frozen Heart? I don't know what that does. Reduces the attack speed of nearby enemies by 50%. Each Frozen Heart a champion carries beyond the first increases the radius of effect. Maybe I should put him on, like... my Jax. Or the Lee Sin? Don't put Samir in? Why? Put Yone in? I don't have a Yone. I mean, if I see a Yone, I'll buy her. Sell the Samir? I don't have a Yone, though. You don't need her? You'd put it on Lee? Okay. Jeff! Oh, shit. So, should I take out the Samir? Save the Frozen Heart for Yone. Okay. Shit. I took my first hit there. Ember, what are you doing? What do I put in then? Why isn't this helping me? Take my items and make something? There's no more item pieces? Oh. Okay, I'm max level now. It's a Callista. Sure. Lee Sin. OK. Okay, that's good. Swain? You would do double Dragon Claw? Dragon Claw. That's too, but I don't have Yone. Do you see a Yone out here? I'm so confused. I don't have a Yone. Am I missing something? The dance begins. Just look for Yone? Okay. Oh man, I got another Irvelia. There she is. Okay, let's sell these. Yep, I got the Yone. So we'll sell the Samira, put the Yone in. Oh, it's just me and Alec? Yo, I can actually win! I can actually win. What do I need? What do I want? Oh my god, I don't know what to get. Oh shit, I didn't pick. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, we're gonna sell this and put the Yone in. Where does Yone go? She goes over here. Okay. And then... Do you think I can win? Janna? 3-star Janna? 2-star Shen? Let's go. Oh god. You said to put the... on the Yone... to put this... Oh shoot, I might have messed that up. Iconic Spark, I don't know if that's right. Oh, and this thing. Okay. Oh my god, am I gonna win? Do I win this? Did you guys go easy on me? Oh no, Alec! Okay, okay. What do I gotta do? Put the rod on Yone. Okay, put the rod on Yone. What? How come? What do I do? Oh my god, he's 56-9. What do I... Oh no, I'm gonna lose. Alec, how could you? Reroll and combine. Oh, Yone. 2-star Yone. Okay. There's another Callista here. Lee Sin, 3-star Lee Sin. Make sure Yone is... isolated. Okay, okay. Yone needs to be isolated. Oh, I see. Hey, Lucy. Oh, no. Is it enough? Is it enough? Oh my god! I can't watch out! Don't kill me! I think I got this! Yes! I finally won! Oh my god, I finally did it! Alec, you scared me! Oh my god, that's my first win! That's my first win ever!